you have the time
to listen to me whine. Bass, you know what happens to people who say reset?
I am one of those melodramatic fools.
I saw Wasby got partnered. I was hyped about that. I'm glad he's doing well. I'm wondering why Twitch keeps rejecting me. Dude, nice. He does giveaways all the time, man. I have no idea how he does that. Maybe it's CSGO, you get like a bunch of stuff that you can give away. But I could never do that many giveaways, man. I would be poor and broke. I think I have two pieces of the Mad Warrior set from an All Achievements run that I did.
Are you?
And I just completely lost my lost my train of thought. Oh, Mad Warrior set from an All Achievements run. I've got like two or three pieces that I could give away. The biggest problem is I'm always exhausted by the end of an All Achievements run, and I always forget. And I tell you guys to remind me, and you never remind me. So it's all your fault. Yeah, I'm on par to do another, or not on par, on... It's about time for me to do another All Achievements run, I guess is what I want to say. Wow, I'm alive. I think I hear the guy behind me. Nope. Exactly, Drago. That's how it works. Ow. Please no killerino. Fuck! Okay, we're set up very well for our last giant here, so this elevator should be calm and peaceful. See if I can get this guy to stay there. Yeah, it looks like he's gonna stay there. Nope, he's following me. Should be right next to the door though. Be good. That OP dust cloud is gonna get me one of these days. Hasn't gotten me in a while. Yeah, Sean, the later the stream goes, the more lewd the stream gets. Gallifrey's going on vacation. So she's sleeping. She has to apparently leave at like 3 a.m. tomorrow. Which, I don't know, that doesn't really seem like a beginning of a vacation to me. Dude, those 0.2 seconds, they're essential. Most important 0.2 seconds of the run. Not like I can save 10 seconds on that split or anything. Oh my god, how did I lose time there? I lost almost a second. Yeah, I had like minus 7 earlier. And then like minus 11 on Pursuer or something like that, and then minus 20 on Sentinels. Jomi would have to open up his splits and see what his exact time is, but, well, more realistically, we would have to retime our runs. Probably what we would end up doing is just calling it a draw, though. Calling it a tie for first. Hey Gandalf, how's it going, man? Okay, please don't hit me. Thank you. Guy never follows me over that far. Oh my god, and he's still there. Please leave me alone, man. Yeah, I probably wouldn't win that read timing hand, so I've got a pretty good computer, so my loading times are probably shorter than his. Shit, man. They're just going Rambo on me tonight. Every night there's some boss that decides to be a dick. Try to get a little bit more stamina regen for this fight. There. Oh shit. Not optimal. Whew! That was close. I'm surprised I was able to get three attacks off there and I'll just tag him. Anyways. Continuing the run. Hans, what were you doing with your dick so close to the ceiling fan, dude? What did I tell you? Never put your dick near a ceiling fan. Repeat after me, Hans. Never put your dick near a ceiling fan. Bad. You out here, Nero? Thanks for watching, man. I'll see you around. Why did you ask, Divine Horror? I'm very sorry. I did not see the question. Indeed, instructions unclear. Dick stuck in ceiling fan. The fucking IKEA assembly instructions, man. They're awful. Oh my god! That was close. I'm getting bad at dropping down the pit, man. Hey Tristan, how's it going, man?
Seek less.
Welcome to Timber! Thanks for following, man. Did I become indestructible? Determination that is incorruptible. From the other side of terror to behold, annihilation will be unavoidable. Broken enemy will know that their opponent had to be invincible. Live I'm an indestructible master of war. For me to fight another fuse, no code. Now for me to light dedication. No to protect. Without a regret, vision and in the deep under my skin. And reminder of how I began. Come on, oh, doggy!